Here is the place where they launched the rocket. At this moment, San Fermín Festival begins. It is one of the most popular festivals in Europe, and we all celebrate it.
There used to be three separate neighborhoods which were always fighting each other. This point is very important because it's the point where Charles III of Navarre joined them together, and they become the Pamplona we know today.
It was built in the 1424 by Charles III of Navarre. It was built in the 18th century. The front of the building has Baroque and Neoclassical style. The square seems bigger than it is.
This square was built in the 20th century. There was a jail, a school, and a monastery. And now, this is the Library of Navarre. It has been the Library of Navarre from 1972 to 2000.
Here, teenagers meet during San Fermín Festival, and they party here. This place is so known because it's close to Jarauta Street. It's famous and popular because of its bars and social clubs tradition.
As we are not able to meet in bars yet, we hang out in San Francisco Square.
If you come to Pamplona, you should visit San Francisco Square.